Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So andito naman tayo sa ating panibagong vlog and welcome to my vlog. And this is your ka-bongo service. And sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, please don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell para lagi kayo updated sa mga bago kong i-upload the video soon. And so sa video natin ngayon ay ipapakita ko sa inyo ang update units ngayong month of April 2022 and also yard tour tayo. And papakita ko sa inyo mga bagong dating namin na unit. Tara! So here is our first available unit. Ka-bongo 3. 4x2 double cab with complete chrome and accessories. So, 2-tone yung kulay. Oops. Wait lang, fix muna natin. With semi-loaded sticker. So, semi lang. Hindi siya ganong loaded. Binagay din namin siya sa kulay. So, the price of this unit is 360,000 and slightly negotiable po. Just contact me. The contact number on the screen. And mag-negotiate tayo. Okay? Hold. One also, actually may buyer na to, but ipapakita ko pa din sa inyo anong itsura. This is our Hyundai Porter 2 double cab with automatic transmission, color gray with loaded sticker. Oops, nakalock siya. So, ito, sa nakikita nyo, iba yung seat cover natin compared sa ibang units. Kasi ito, request to ng buyer na ganito yung seat cover niya. And ito yung gear niya. Ayan, so automatic. This one is 2007. Ayan. Ito. Kita nyo. May ilaw siya. Nasusi na automatic. And ito siya. Lock. Unlock. Okay. So, the price of our automatic transmission is 360 and still negotiable pa siya. Ito naman. So, punta tayo dito sa ating freezer van. So, nakita nyo naman yung nanood ng recent video ko, na picture ko na tong freezer van. And meron din tayong clothes van. So, yung clothes van natin is TCI Semi-Electronics. Okay. Ayan. Ito yung interior ng ating wing van. Lalagyan pa lang siya na dyan ng cover. So, ito. Hindi ko siya ma-video ng maayos yung full angle kasi sikip sa showroom. Ito na. Yan. So, wing van, each side niya is umaangat. And dito din, up and down, open siya. So, this is good for your business, like yung mga groceries or yung mga bigas. And okay na okay ito. And we have here the clothes van. Ayan, ka-bongo 3. And ito, our newly finished Hyundai Porter, I mean ka-bongo 3. 4x2 double tire. Ayan. Kulay gray, I mean dark gray and yellow, two tone. Okay, nakalak na naman siya. Okay, wag natin tingnan sa loob, guys, kasi same lang naman. So the price of this unit is 330,000 and still slightly negotiable siya. And andyan si Levi, hindi siya magpapakuha ng video. So, another unit we have, Hyundai Porter 2. Hyundai Porter 2 single cab 4x2 automatic transmission. Automatic natin. Ayan. So, ito, automatic. Ano, tingnan nyo, may design siya. Okay, may design. Maganda. Ayan. Price of this unit is 330,000. So, remind ko lang, the Hyundai Porter 2 is D4 CV engine, CRDI, and meron din tayong TCI, which is D4 BH. So, yung ka-bongo 3 natin is J3 engine. So, lahat po sila intercooler turbo, power window, and power steering, diesel engine po. So, crudo yung fuel natin, yung fuel type. So, ngayon, let's go inside. Tutor ko kayo. So, sa Pequeño branch, we have 3 units unload last week. So, dito naman is twice din kami nag-unload. And, so, sa aming bagong yard, meron kaming isang unit. Nag-unload kami kanina. So, marami tayong 4x4 double cab and single cab. Ito yung mga bagong dating natin. Yung iba is kinulayan na this reserve unit, this one. Itong 4x4. Itong 4x2 nakatabi. Four by four double cab. This one is sold 4x2 double cab, color black, and Hyundai Porter 2 single cab, color white. Pinturahan yung numero niya? Dili pa. This one is Euro 4 2011. So latest. Meron din tayong kapatapos na unit. In the Porter 2 double cab. Ayan. Balik tayo dun sa kabila. Meron tayong manlift dito, ka-bongo, and towing car. Yung ginagamit namin pag nagre-rescue kami ng mga units. So, we are located at Bypass Road, Ulas, Davao City. Ato, sold na din siya. And yung 4x4 single cab doon.